Hi, first graders. It's me, Mrs. Gilardi, and welcome back to our spelling classroom. Boy, did I miss you guys yesterday. But today is Thursday, so we have a new project to do. We need to do our spelling words three times each. Three times Thursday. That's right. So we've talked over and over and over again about why we do our words three times each on Thursday to help us read better, to help us write better, and to help us spell better. So boys and girls, tomorrow you have your test. This is a great way to practice your spelling and your reading and your writing all at the same time. So you're going to write your words three times each. The first thing you do is always the same. You pick up your pencil and write your name. So don't forget to do that. And last, be ready for your spelling test tomorrow. Okay? So I will see you back here tomorrow, guys. Have a great day.